in the halls wearing only a bathing suit and a simple life jacket. It was a miracle that he survived. Roger was rescued almost on this very same spot by a mate of the misspoke. Looking extreme left of the Horseshoe Falls is terribly important, which passes the international borderline between the United States and Canada. Beneath this, the water plunges to a depth of 180 feet, or 55 meters. The water that flows over the falls comes from four of the five Great Lakes. From here, the water goes down the Niagara River to Lake Ontario, then the St. Lawrence River, and finally to the Atlantic Ocean. Just to the right of the falls is the journey behind the falls. En 1960, un incident incroyable eut lieu. Roger Woodward, âgé de 7 ans, fut envahi par les chutes portant seulement un costume de bain et un veston de sauvetage. Miraculeusement, il survécut.
Jusqu'à cet endroit, un bateau
de la police a pu le voir de son.